Google and Yahoo have recently started bouncing emails that do not comply with their sender rules. This is bad news for email marketers and businesses relying on email for daily communication with clients. So why is your email bouncing? Google and Yahoo went live with their email authentication sender rules in 2024, announcing that all email senders need to have either SPF or DKIM implemented for their domains. Additionally, those sending more than 5,000 emails per day need to enable DMARC too. Senders not complying with these requirements face email bounces while trying to deliver to Google and Yahoo inboxes. Implementing DMARC for your domain can prevent phishing attacks, reduce spam, and decrease your email bounce rates. To get started, sign up on PowerDMARC and register your domains. You can then utilize our setup wizard to implement SPF, DKIM, and DMARC step by step. In case you get stuck anywhere, our expert support is available 24/7 to get you back on track. We have noticed the highest success rate when customers enforce their DMARC policies gradually over time while monitoring their email channels on our DMARC Analyzer dashboard. With PowerDMARC, clients notice a significant decrease in email bounce rates within weeks of onboarding, following which we help them quickly yet safely transition to P-Reject. At Reject, they are ready to actively fight against email fraud, spoofing, and phishing attacks. To start preventing Google and Yahoo email bounces because of non-compliance with email authentication requirements, try PowerDMARC today.